camera over and over. Three businesses, two armed suspects, and one early morning crime spree.
It's not worth it. To anyone, it's not worth it.
Around 2 o'clock this morning, Muncie police say these two started hitting convenience stores, or at least they tried to. The first, here at this village pantry at 18th and Macedonia. Investigators say the armed men couldn't get in because the employee had just locked the front door.
It was time for a restroom break. He locked the door, went to the restroom. He was completely unaware of what was going on outside the doors.
It was actually a customer who saw the masked men trying to get in and then take off. He was the one who told the employee and then called police. About 30 minutes later, police got another call. This one from the McClures off North Broadway.
They confronted the clerk that was working at the time and attempted to force that individual to the office area, but the clerk was able to shut the door on the office and separate himself, and then they left the store and fled the scene.
Again, they left empty-handed. They waited for about an hour and a half and then headed to this village pantry on East Memorial. Police say this time they got inside and they got what they were after.
Entered the store, displayed handguns, demanded cash from the clerk.
In this surveillance picture, you can see one pointing a gun and both are wearing masks. But in this picture, you get a good, clear look at this guy's face.
We're going to do our best to try to identify him and conduct a complete investigation.
All the convenience stores are within about 4 miles of one another. Police want these two armed robbers off the streets before they strike again and someone gets hurt.
Police believe the two armed suspects were traveling in a vehicle but haven't released a description yet. If you have any information that can help track them down, call the Muncie Police Department. Fishers, police want the